you're asking, like, if we think the rules impact supply chain, the answer is no. We don't think that it will. First of all, vaccine requirements work. We have talked about that. We've given examples, like earlier adopters have seen strong compliance, 99% at United Airlines, 99% at Houston Methodist, 99.5% at Rutgers University. Recently, Tyson's Food announced that 96% of its workers got vaccinated ahead of its deadline. So the emergency temporary standard is an even playing field across all employers with 100 or more workers. So as to vaccination requirements for federal workers and contractors, we still have weeks to go, as I just mentioned, and it's important to remember the deadline is just, it's not a cliff.
And finally,